of a trailer. What up? Train sounds. Viewpoint, what's up?
Reroute.
Man, that JBX just makes it look so much better. A gear.
Left.
Keep left.
and then exit right. Then turn left.
Trailer and the dock, loading ramp. I got this. I can do this. shoot the wheels for where you want them to go. Physics will take over. If I was going up the loading dock, then yeah, it'd be alright. Still suck. Trying again. Pull forward. Pretty much get it aligned into this one. And back her up. Good. Hell yeah. You only get better at practice. Place of sleep to make it daytime. Plenty.
Drive safe.
Kind of helps to put it in gear. Daytime. foobard. I foobard hard. Control the kingpin. Once you get it in the slot, control the kingpin. Or the nose of the trailer. And we good. Learn that on YouTube. Alright, it's bright and sunny. Let's see where we can go. Durango. What we got? Denver to Denver. Collins, Cheyenne, Pueblo. Where's Pueblo? Not far. Nope. No. Let's see. Durango, Montrose. Looking for Durango. Oh, we got Montrose. Heck, oh, that goes through the mountains. Steamboat. That goes up in the mountains. It's a quiet little town. Fuck it, we'll get a steamboat. That should put us in the mountains. At UPS, so where we came from.
Time to get the job done.
Hell yeah, girl.
Go straight on.
High gear. There we go. It happens. Got a 21 mile deadhead.
Keep right and then turn right. Then exit right.
Leave the stage to you. That's my bad. I moved my pedals. And now they're not where they were. So this whole time I've been messing around trying to adjust the pedal location.
Keep left and then continue straight on. Go straight on.
Brakes are way too touchy. Alright, brakes are too strong. Crack them down just a smidge. I'm gonna mute myself for a minute and take some fat vape rips. Up shifting that fast.
Keep left and then turn left. Turn left.
No cop, no stop, baby.
Turn right.
And this right is the right I need.
Turn right.
I'm gonna be mad as hell if this shit's not here. Where are we going? just gonna skip this one. Any day now. There it is.
Let's go.
Have any of y'all ever flown into Denver Airport? I flew into it 2 weeks ago. I saw the demon horse and I was taking off.
Get ready to turn left.
Denver Airport's freaking huge.
Turn left.
Get this and then hopefully get through the Rocky Mountains. All right, let's roll. Oh, traffic. Gonna be more professional on this drive. Take it from, you know, like role playing coming fresh out of the driving school. Doing like a
get ready to turn right.
Driving, or not driving, but like major company.
Turn right.
And then, you know, after a while, get a like a lease operator, where I'd have my own truck, but I won't have my own trailer. And then after a while, transfer it to getting a trailer to technically become
keep
a
left, and then turn
operator.
Left.
So I'm gonna think about that. A few mods in mind. There is one mod that is realistic economy, and it comes with a
turn
used
left.
W900 for like 19,000. But I've been testing the mod out, and the pay is like $100 or $200 for like a 4 hour trip, or like a day trip. Yeah, I've been thinking about it. I've opened up the mod to look at like how to adjust the pay scale and whatnot. Yeah, that's my plan, starting sometime in November. Right now I'm learning how to edit videos with FX Home. So I'm not just slapping videos up on YouTube. My Twitch streams, all mods get downloaded. Customized, a custom trailer with like realistic economy on. Haven't seen any of that on YouTube. Seen a lot of building drives, a lot of those. I do a little, hold on, not a fat yawn, I do a little like silent trucking, where I'll build a truck for like an hour or two after work, and then like the next day I'll record the trip with it. Just got John Ruta's 362 cab over. That's a nice truck. It looks pretty cool. I like Ruta mods. Like, if we have Ruta's quality of textures with Pinga's options that don't cost $100, I'd be all over it. Or like Ruta adds more options to it, like collaborate with Pinga, or I don't know, add some more options to his trucks. Cause this is a Ruta 389 and it looks really good. Texture quality is outstanding. But the customizations, like it's, like Ruta's trucks are clean. Like I want to put my own chicken lights up top. And all over the bumper. Like I can do the bumper. I want to put like custom lights on top. All along the sides. This Mack trailer is wild. Oh, full brake, get out of my lane. Back up. Hey babe, catch me on. $10 on a video game mod.
Right.
I can't even justify that to myself. JBX graphics really do look good. Getting caught up looking at all the scenery. Back in the right lane. Tannin 2. Psych. More like an 8 o'clock. Jake break. Oh yeah, buddy, I get a jake break like hell. Go ahead and shift it down to stage 1. Activate jake break. Thank you. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Graphics. I gotta say, it is well worth the $25. Get like 96 different skies. What was it? What do they call it? Not templates. Skyboxes. Yeah, you get like 96, I think the next patch, it's like $3. So you spend like $20 or $25 or whatever. You get the initial, your initial release to you. And then it's like a $3 upgrade. Anytime he upgrades to his graphic system, it's like $3. It's honestly not too bad. Sky Bear, hurry up. Speed limit 35, alright.
go straight on.
Ooh, I need to get left lane. See if these people are nicer than you saw.
And then turn left. Turn left. Train, I can hear a train in the background. What are we looking like? Loading dock and trailer again. Trailer aiming at the hole. And you just kick it in there.
into it. And you pull out. I need more practice on this backing up. It's not perfect. It's green, but it's not perfect. Control the front. Control the front. Alright. I am too tired to be messing with that. Going to service. It's been about 3,200 miles, plus an accident. Don't need steps. Tank's chrome. Fit custom chrome, yeah. I don't have my own personal logo in here. Let's look at Tiger Lights. I don't have them. Not installed. What about a different paint job? No. Keep that. Make it a long frame? Wonder if I do lights. Slot 2, where you can customize all the lights. Okay, so I do have tiger lights, I just can't put it on the Ruta. Alright. That's 270, that's a lot of lights. Won't do that. I want to change GPS locations. I like it, it's a nice clean view. Overall, it's a nice clean looking truck. Alright, what's the next load? What we got? Where are we going? We're going to Montrose. Gonna go to Durango. What we got? Been to Wyoming. Been down through there. Price, you know. Don't care for Utah. I don't care for that. I have never been there. Oh, that offer expires in 30 minutes. I am not going to make that. Cholo, Arizona. Never been there. Let's go ahead and load
okay.
down.
Here we go.
Oh, ain't too bad. 1 minute.
straight on. Turn left.
I stalled it. There's a happy median. Hold the brakes. Hills. Cut that wide. Bring it back. Put the old blinker on. Cut it wide here. There we go. Now we're getting it.
It was a nice ride.
It was all right. Where are we going? So do I go around back or what? Okay. Getting it. Front, your back will follow. It's like control your back and your front will follow. Get this. I start it here. All right. Turn the wheel a little bit. Straighten the wheel back up. Let the ass do its thing. And turn into it. Alright, I jacked that up.
Ready to roll. Recomputing.
Yeah, a place to sleep. How long we got? 49 hours, alright. That's an hour away. Alright, well, I am all out of time. My wife will be letting me know here any minute now. Yep, there's a text. I am 4 minutes past my time. If you're lurking, thanks for the lurk. I will be back Saturday. Yeah, Saturday. My schedules, I try to do Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday. Since a lot of people do Monday, Wednesday, Friday, I try to do Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday. All payware links are in the About Me. Steering wheel paddles, steering wheel Logitech, all that's in the links in the About Me. Shameless plug of the YouTube channel. That's in there. Every stream is uploaded to YouTube. I am getting out of here. I'm going to go eat dinner and watch some Shameless. So I will be back Saturday. I hope you all enjoy your evening. Good night.